It is Wednesday, April 22nd. It is Earth Day. I hope everybody is doing well. On the Earth here, it was raining most of the day. I know I'm showing you just my outside. That's my yard. Yay. Okay. Hi, Joellen. My hair is getting crazy. It's getting too long here and here, but it's not getting long here, mostly because there isn't much. And so it makes the contrast more noticeable. I could let it be flat. I could try doing a comb over this way, but nah. But anyway, all right. Got this request from Elyse to do my favorite Grateful Dead song, Ripple. From American Beauty album from 1970. And I was playing it on the saxophone and like, okay, it's coming across all right. But then I thought, well, there's this other instrument sitting right by the computer, my Irish tin whistle. And thought we would play that. So we're gonna do that. And yes, Uncle Barry, what are you saying, Andy, ... for? Either way, so, oh yeah, and a belated, even though we talked to him yesterday, a happy birthday to my cousin Kenny. So, let's get going. Hopefully this isn't too loud and squeaky, but it's a little different approach, so might as well break things up. Here we go.
You choose to be got you. If I'm in the way, I will take you home. La 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 la.
Rippled by the Grateful Dead on my Irish tin whistle, which I got in a airport gift shop in Shannon, Ireland, coming back from the Soviet Union back in 1991 on Aeroflot, where we had to connect from JFK to Gander, Newfoundland to Shannon, Ireland, which used to be the route all the transatlantic flights took, because Gander was the last place you could get refueled in North America, and Shannon was the first place you could get refueled in Europe. So that's how we went. But yeah, Ripple, my favorite Grateful Dead song. And speaking of Soviet Union, this is a Pepsi bottle from there. Anyway, and that trip was May of 91, so that's coming up on blah, blah, blah years. 29 years, so yeah. Maybe I'll do something related to that closer to. Yep, Greg, the lyrics on that song are amazing. So, I'll take more requests. Be safe, be healthy, be home when you need to be. You won't see me tomorrow because I'm leaving for work at noon, and I won't be coming home until Friday morning because I'm doing an L&D shift overnight, and hopefully everything is smooth sailing. So, catch you guys later. Bye.